Hello, we're doing a tut today. It's what I'm typing above. First go to Roblox and pick an emote. Take photo. You can crop it. Then pick two more emotes. Then search Habibi CapCut. I'm blurring for reasons and so was off. This is the template you want to have. Open in CapCut. Add your photos. Export and you're done. This video was inspired by one like Amso. Love y'all, bye. You can go.